There's gonna be a new world order.
Obedient workers.
You've got to lead.
Obedient workers. People who are just smart enough to run the machines and do the paperwork are just dumb enough to passively accept all these increasing wage orders, the lower pay, the longest hours, the reduced benefits, the end of overtime, and the vanishing pension that this administration is going to collect. Now they're coming for your social security money. They want your fucking retirement money. They want it back so they can give it to their criminal friends on Wall Street. You know something? They'll get it. They'll get it all.
They
own this fucking place. It's a big club. You ain't in it.
I think the new world order is emerging, and with it the foundations of a new and progressive era of international cooperation. We have resolved that from today we will together manage the process of globalization to secure responsibility from all and fairness to all. And we've agreed that in doing so, we will build a more sustainable and more open and a fairer global society. Is emerging, and with it the foundations of a new and progressive era of international cooperation.
It's a big club, and you ain't in it. You and I are not in the big club. By the way, it's the same big club they used to beat you over the head with all day long, where they tell you what to believe all day long, beating you over the head in their media, telling you what to believe, what to think, and what to buy.